Welcome, welcome, well-traveled wastelanders. This is Bard's Chime Radio with your host, me, Big Bad Bradley. Let me have your ears. Just some general news today. Soup Shark is having a sale on perch soup. The burger joint is raising the price on fries. Though they wanted me to inform all yous, it's because their oil supply is low. So we'll need to wait to see if we can get some more from some of you. Let's see here. The apparel shop has new snow boots. So if you got the coin, go ahead and grab some. Pantry is low on meat. We'll have to wait and see if we can get some more from wherever they're growing it in Bulwark. Other than that, just a reminder not to make snow angels in the Bardstown snow. It's dirty. You're gonna get muddy. So, once again, this is Bardstown Radio, and I'm your host, Big Bad Bradley. We hope you enjoying the music. Speaking of which, back to the music. Thank you.
ocean. Mystery, mystery, where can my man be? Stop the train everywhere. Stop all planes in the air. Stop the night, stop the dawn, my man's gone. Stop the rivers that roll. Stop the clouds that unfold. I got pain in my soul, my man's gone. He was like a part of me, on the very heart of me. Each new day brings misery. Stop him or do away with me. Stop the sun, stop the moon, or I'll go crazy too. Stop the band, stop this tune, my man's gone. Stop the sun, stop the moon, stop the whole month of June. Stop the birds, stop the song, my man's gone. Stop the clouds on the go. Stop each loud radio. I demand stop the show, my man's gone. Thank you.
again. You're gonna miss my kissing. You're gonna miss me, honey, when I'm far away. Thank you.
Yay! Welcome, welcome, well-traveled wastelanders. This is Bars Sound Radio with your host, me, Big Bad Bradley. Let me have your ears. So, I'm gonna do a few general announcements here. The winter tide has left Bargetown frozen in the lake again. So, yeah, we're stuck. We opened up some more entrances, though, if you want to take another route across the ice. Just don't walk too far from the island, though, or you'll start hitting some pretty thin ice. And be warned, the Coalition does have sandbag posts on the ice now. Look, all yous, we've been through this before. Winter 58, 54, 53, yada yada. We'll get through this. We'll be hosting ice games like we used to. It'll be fun. And now, a message from our sponsor. The Soup Shark, a delicious little shack in Bargetown. This restaurant offers numerous salted, spiced, and boiled broths. Only the tastiest of fish make it in these meals. Warm soups starting at 10 cents. So, once again, this is Bargetown Radio, and I'm your host, Big Bad Bradley. We hoping you enjoy the music. Speaking of which, back to the music.
Thank you. at your command. Would you be? Oh, Serpentine, erase me whole. I don't want to live my life alone.
Well,
I was waiting for you all my life.
Oh,
I set me free.
catastrophe, tragedy, tragedy. My man's gone from me. Comedy, comedy. I suppose the joke's on me. Mystery, mystery. Where can my man be? Stop the train everywhere. Stop all planes in the air. Stop the night. Stop the dawn. My man's gone. Stop the rivers that roll. Stop the clouds that unfold. I got pain in my soul. My man's gone. He was like a part of me, on the very heart of me. Each new day brings misery. Stab him or do away with me. Stop the sun, stop the moon, or I'll go crazy too. Stop the band, stop this tune. My man's gone. Stop the sun, stop the moon, stop the whole month of June. Stop the birds, stop the song, my man's gone. Stop the clouds on the go. Stop each loud radio. I demand, stop the show, my man's gone.
Welcome, welcome, well-traveled wastelanders. This is Bardstown Radio with your host, me, Big Bad Bradley. Let me have your ears. To my great sadness, another Bardstown local is missing. You can check the town bounty boards for more information, but remember folks, the woods are not a safe place. The South Point mutants claim to not know of any eldritch on the loose. Regardless, we're aware there's a few nasty ones around. Keep your weapon handy. And now, a message from our sponsor. And today our sponsor is Second Sun Soda. That's right, we got Second Sun Soda. A blast of unbelievable flavor in a glass bottle. A luxurious taste of the old world. Now, Second Sun Soda, they're based out of a pre-war factory. They refurbished. That's where they're making their sodas, their delicious flavors. And you know what? Second Sun Soda is a post-war product. So I think things are looking up. We got sodas coming out now. Now, at 20 cents a bottle, these drinks ain't cheap. I get it. But they are more than worth it in my experience and the experience of many others. Personally, I like the grape flavor the most. That's my favorite. So, once again, this is Bardstown Radio, and I'm your host, Big Bad Bradley. We hoping you enjoy the music. Speaking of which, back to the music.
Last night, night before, 24 robbers came to my door. Opened the door and let them in. I hit them in the head with a bottle of gin. Just can't understand 24 robbers fighting one man. One of them took the silverware. It wasn't very good, so I really don't care. I'm gonna warn you.
Warn you.
I'll tell you what to do.
What to do.
You better lock your door.
Lock your door.
Cause the robber men might come back again. I can't sleep anymore. Put a big chair right by my front door. Got a shotgun and stood it there. Keep the robbers out of my hair. Hit the road. Thank you.
Cause I want you back again. I can't remember when you and I were one. And I want you. I want to change your mind. I'm gonna bite my time, bear in my misery till you come to me. Cause I want you, I want you back again. I can't remember when you and I were one. And I want to, I want to change your mind. So I'm gonna bite my time, bear in my misery till you come. Back to me.